much I've lived through. This world of war, there is no sickness, toil, or danger in that bright world to which I God's redeemed.